evening, everyone. My name is Cammie Tadoldi, and I'm the Director of Music here for the Foxborough Public Schools. And I'd like to welcome our guests from the community of North Attleboro, and I would love to welcome all of our families from Foxborough. It's so nice to see all of you. What a full house, and it's so great for us to be able to perform for you tonight. Just a couple of things before we get started, because this is our first in-house concert of the year. We just kindly ask that if you need to exit the performance at any time, that you do so in between pieces. We also ask that you turn off any noise-making devices at this time. Our students have worked so hard, and we would hate for anything to distract from that. And then lastly, if you need a break or if there's any young children in the audience who may need to move around, we just ask that you take them out of the auditorium and into the lobby, and there's plenty of space for them to move around. And then when they're ready to come back in, you're welcome to bring them back into the auditorium. We invite you also, first of all, this is our first concert of the season, but next week we are also kicking off our first jazz concert of the year with our Fall Jazz Festival, which will feature guest artist Mike Tucker, along with our jazz ensembles and both of our jazz choirs. We invite you out to that as well. It's going to be a great evening. And lastly, I'd like to thank a few people for making this evening happen. First of all, I'd like to thank Foxboro Cable Access for their unwavering support, all of the volunteers, and if any of you would like to operate a camera for a concert, we would love to have you. I heard that it's very easy to do, and they will be happy to train you. So if you'd love to volunteer for that, please let us know. So thank you, Foxboro Cable Access. Next, I'd like to thank the Foxboro Music Association. A tireless group of volunteers who really make these experiences special for us, and they are sponsoring our guest artists this evening and also our guest artists who you will meet next week. So thank you to the Foxborough Music Association. And I would also like to thank the administration and custodial staff here at Foxborough High School and for North Attleboro for joining us this evening for making this all that it is. So without further ado, I'd like to welcome you to our Voices and Strings concert, and behind me is the Foxborough Concert Choir under the direction of Mr. Brian Raymond.
Ukala la minga nukana la.
Ukala la minga nukana lo gilu bambe gisa. Nagio genana lo eka Yesu.
Ukala la minga nukana lo.
Ukala la minga nukana lo gilu bambe gisa. Nagio genana lo.
Good evening, everyone. We are all very excited to end this evening's concert with our collective performance of Gabriel Fauré's Requiem in D minor. Originally composed in the late 1800s, this timeless composition explores Fauré's perspectives and reflections on the afterlife, eternal light, and honoring the deceased. The masterwork has since become a staple of choral and orchestral literature around the world. Before we begin, Foxboro would like to thank each of the many guests joining us this evening, starting with the professional guest soloists in both ensembles. Joining the orchestra this evening will be Steve Sergey and Rosie Samter on viola and Tom Redman on cello. Our soprano soloist, Mary D. Roberts, will be singing the solo movement Pie Jesu, and our baritone soloist, Nathan Halber, will be performing solos in movements 2 and 6. We would also like to thank our professional organist, Chad Wyrick, for accompanying us tonight. Last but most certainly not least, we wanted to extend a special thanks to the North Attleboro High Choral Program and their director, Mr. Kucher, for joining us this evening, performing for us, and being wonderful guests. It's always an honor to share this experience with other high schools, and we hope to see you all again soon. So, without further ado, we hope you enjoy Fauré's Requiem.
Turn.